Welcome back
to a new episode of Blake and Michael Game Forever. Today we have a special surprise from our very own Blake. Doesn't look like one of the games we've played before, because you're right, it's Roblox. Take it away, Blake, and everybody, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like. Here you are, Blake.
Hello, guys. So today we will be playing a few games. First up is the well-known Bloxburg. We're going to try and see how these games compare. First we have Bloxburg, all well-known Bloxburg. Everybody loves Bloxburg. So, yep, pretty much what we're doing for past. For the past year or two, I've been playing Bloxburg. So, hope you guys enjoy. So, we are going to go here. That's the house I want. Yes, ninja kids. Sorry, I hit the back button. So, I am going to cast this out. I am fine. Yes, I am very stinky, and this is my house. Pretty nice. It's a decent house. Yeah, nice door. Nice outside. Got a decent amount of money. I'm gonna go take a shower. Because I have flies everywhere. So, yep. Taking a shower. I will be done soon with the shower. I mean, shower. Guys, if we get 10 subscribers by Sunday, I have a surprise for you guys on Roblox. I've been showering enough. Okay, I'm gonna play video games upstairs and go to work later. So, yeah. Let's go over here. I don't want to sleep. Play. Ping pong. So, I don't know what they are calling. Oh, I got pizza! Yum, yum! Pizza. I wonder when it's gonna come, but for now, I am comment down below where we should go. There's places. And guys, comment down below if you have any suggestions of what games I should play next. Oh wait, I forgot I have a card. I'm gonna leave her waiting. I'm not mean. Just kidding. I'll go over it. Get my pizza. I got the pizza. Oh my gosh, do I really need to cook it? Oh yeah, I need a counter. I have kitchen counter. If I can get free rewards. Juice. I am hitting X. We'll leave that sitting there while I go or something. So, I'm gonna take my card. This is a really nice game, too. It's calming. So, aim to go! Oh, I'm a bad driver. I don't know where to go. How about... So... I'm... around... Park my car in there and just walk around. See what things they have to offer. I'm not getting your car. I have $423. You're crazy. So yeah. I am going to go up the stairs. Sorry, that was Michael. I mean, he would be quiet, but he's stomping pretty loud. Yeah. So, I'm trying to park perfectly. It's not going good so far. Okay. And Roblox, if you're watching this, can you please try and get me the Roblox video creator top hat. It's been a dream of mine for a while. So, please, and if you do it, thank you. So, yep, I don't guess. Oh, and Roblox. My username is TeenTitansGo1979. So, if you need my username to get me the top hat, there you go. I think I'll go to the pizza place. I'm gonna buy a pizza. Yummy. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Here we go. So. Sure. Man, better than nothing. Hello, ma'am. Continue. It's bright, even in real life. This is just a game and it's bright. Oh my. It's quite a bright lamp. So, Yes, 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 yes. I think we are going to go. No, I'm thinking what to do next. I think we should. Ooh, let's go down that random hole. No, let's not do that. I have an idea. I thought I could go further. Let's play another game. So, I think now what we should do is, let's play. Have you guys ever heard of, it's called, if I can find it, I think it's back. Yes, here it is, Piggy. It's pretty fun. But we can play that another time. So yep. Now let's see if my friends are on. No. I'm just double checking just in case, you never know. Ooh, Defron. Seems fun. Oh, and all these games are not scary. They're appropriate. They're not hard. This is like a obby kind of thing. So. This always happens to my hair. Why is it gray? This is an obby. This is the easiest obby I've ever done. I'll tell you that. No, I don't think this is a really dumb one. This is a day. Ooh, this is our other one. I'm gonna reach out that one. Oh, the hand, a classic. The hand. I love the hand. It's kind of never get confused of it. It's pretty fun game. Where do I go exactly? So I think I go to here. What am I gonna do? this one's sweet-ish. Not that hard, there's some hard parts. Yeah. I'm going to run... No, the bridge broke. Have you seen that version of the song? It's about feels like you're struggling.
Blake!
What?
Oh, I'm sorry. It's your nightly pineapple
Stop,
juice.
Blake!
Pineapple juice, sparkling water, gummy worm, sweet tart drink.
Thank you.
Here you go, honey. I know how you get it if you don't have one.
So right now I am going to try and complete it. I am stuck to the wall.
Hello!
Sorry, ask Michael, he's interrupting my video!
Didn't help himself.
So, what's over here? Oh wait, you can't jump over there. Danger keep out? What if I go in? Not out. Oh yeah. Where do we go? I actually like this one, but it's kind of hard. Not the easiest thing to do.
Wait, in here?
No. Sorry, I'm interrupting you guys. I'm trying to eat. So, my voice sounds funny. There you go. Man, this is hard. Okay. So same game, same round. Different it. Sorry guys, still eating. So, yes, I think I should keep running. Yeah, this is one of the harder lobbies. Yeah, it's pretty hard, but some people don't think it's that hard. Some people beat it easily, so some people say it's easy, and I kind of think it's hard. I'm not offending anyone. I just kind of think it's hard. Okay, I'll run. So one of the hard ones, you have to jump. Stop. Obvious. They're easier than you think, but they can be hard. Where's the hand? Oh. So somebody almost finished. So that's a good thing. Hope I get something good. I'm Yes, I'm the killer. I can sabotage people. So, I think can't escape. Oh, you can.
Blake, that's nice.
Thanks, Michael. Sorry about that, I was doing something. I think I should do this one. Oh, I'm sorry if you hear something with Michael talking. Oh, I know this song is a classic. Sorry, I was focusing on Scott Bars. I mean, so yeah. It's one of the easier ones. I'm not proud of you. Just saying. So, I am going to enter. No! I died! I was so close! Man, that's the worst when you're so close but you die. No, Peter. Sorry, I'm so cat. Okay, mom. It's funny though. I like it. So I don't know what to do. I can't believe I died on this one. Out of all the ones I could. So, probably gonna do something. I mean, I wanna get sabotaged. I mean, they can't see me, so fine. So, the next game. It's going to be our last game for today, okay? And I think, let's pick one from here. Take the very last one on this popular list. What? Let's do. It's kind of hard. Oh, guys. So there's this game. It's kind of fun. I wouldn't say it's the best, but. It's okay. No, it's not that. Yeah, not that. Sorry, my brother made me do this. It's Towerfall. Pretty fun. It's an obby sort of a feeling. So, I hope you like. Let's start. You can start whenever you want. It's not like that run. It's different. There's no sabotage here. No, it's hard though. No, it's just some easy, cheaty way. Bring you over. Well, it's not really cheating. You don't want to use a lot, or you don't have to use a lot. I want to go to the Pro Towers, so see what they have to offer.
What the?
This looks easy-ish. Easy full. Easy enough. Easy enough that I'll survive.
Is it cover all y'all?
Sorry, that's my brother talking. So, yes, I think, now we should go to Nuke Towers and see how they compare. I'm gonna do Nuke Tower first, and then we're gonna do the Pro Towers. When Nuke, it's probably normal, and then Pro. This is easy. Oh my gosh, if I can't complete this, when that timer hits zero, I'm gonna be mad. Cause this is a Nuke Tower. It's high. Like, I don't think this is no Nuke Tower. I was a brand new Minecraft player supposed to play this. So, yeah, I'm just saying. I'm gonna go back to the Pro Tower. Way easier. Those new towers don't seem like new towers. Not to me. So. Ooh, they changed the obby. That's nice. This one's harder. It's like you have the. It's like a balance meme. Minecraft. I mean, Roblox. It's hard. Like those keep. Look how small I can get to. So,
nice.
Yeah, sorry, that was Michael being a complete,
being supportive
creator. I mean, crazy child. So, I don't really think he's being supportive. Okay. Can you guys, I hope you wish me luck. It's hard. You know what? It's glitching out. I'm not joining it. I'm gonna check something out, bro. Guys, don't worry, this is a new tool. So, I think we should play Sport Tornado Simulator. Good thing to end off with. So, start off tidy. So we need to start eating things. Some things we will be able to eat in a while after we complete to make a big tornado. Ooh, we're getting bigger and bigger. So, pretty big. So, Michael, can you please turn that off or turn it down? Sorry, that was Michael. Yeah. She's playing Roblox.
Mike, I'm Blake.
What?
I'm Blake.
Oh, I see you behind me.
Where am I now?
You left.
What game am I playing?
I don't know.
Lifetopia.
Oh my god. I could probably get a small moment. So, I think this is a good spot to end the video. So, first I want to show you guys other options of games that we can play next time. So we have Batman, something kind of like Ninja Turtles. We have Fall Guys, Halo, Lego games, Marvel Ultimate Alliance. Marvel Ultimate Alliance, Mass Effect, Mega Man, another Mega Man. We have Minecraft, Minecraft Story Mode, Ninja Guardian, Portal 2, Rec Room, Roblox, again, Sonic Team Racing, and pretty much it. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video today, and we will see you next time.